Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you some of the new Bayesian econometric features in Stata 17. In Stata 16, we added the Bayes prefix, which allows you to fit many of your favorite regression models using Bayesian methods. You can simply type Bayes colon before a regression command to fit the model using Stata's default priors and specifications for the MCMC chain. Or you can add options to the Bayes prefix to customize every aspect of your model, including the prior distributions, the number of MCMC chains and iterations, and much more. In Stata 17, you can now use the Bayes prefix to fit most of your favorite econometric models. You can simply type Bayes colon before the command, or you can use a dialog box to set up your model. You can find the dialog boxes by selecting Statistics, and scrolling down to Bayesian Analysis, then Regression Models, and I'm going to select Continuous Outcomes to open the Bayesian Regression Models selector. We can click on the plus symbol to expand a list of models for various outcomes. For example, we can see a list of models for longitudinal and panel data models, selection models, censored and truncated models, zero-inflated models, multivariate time series models, and DSGE models. Each dialog box includes tabs where you can customize the priors, the MCMC chains, and many other details of your Bayesian model. After you fit a model, you can compute Bayesian dynamic forecasts, posterior summaries of impulse response functions, dynamic multiplier functions, and forecast error variance decompositions. You can learn more about the new Bayesian econometric models in Stata 17 by visiting our website and downloading the manuals. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.